And we are expecting to hear any moment from the Bank of England on its decision on interest rates, currently at 1%, but widely expected that the rate will increase by a quarter of 1% at midday when the Bank of England's decision is announced. So let's go to Andy Verity. Any news yet, Andy?